Can't trust the fucking industry who keep fucking us about. Every time they hear we're doing something, they want a piece, but they want to fuck about. So we try and hold it down because the industry's full of cunts. Break it down like this.
Okay, it's showtime again. You ready for a show now? Are you ready to enjoy yourself tonight? Make some noise! I thought this crowd was meant to be live. Who's been Kung Fu before? Okay, that's why. See, you got to do like these guys do. You have to be live for this tonight.
The Drunken Master.
How you doing, man?
I'm not doing too bad, man. Everything cool with you?
Make some noise for my man, Kong. The Drunken Master. Shout out to all the
I left out of South London to go do a show. It's Big Daddy K straight out the dojo.
See, you like drinking, don't you?
I'm a fucking alcoholic.
And that isn't a problem in any way. Doesn't impair you from making music?
Nah, it helps me. Completely.
Don't you worry that one day your liver is just going to leave your body. It's going to retire. It's going to say, I give up.
Yeah, I do, but at the same time, you know what I mean? Things is like that. Life is such. You know, can't stop a man from being what a man's wanting to be.
Yeah, but you know, you're a wise man, you're intelligent.
Yeah, I am indeed, but at the same time, it enhances the power.
Ready with my fighting slang and spit verses. I spill beer on the stage, but I never rehearse this. That's the way that I drop it. Big Daddy K on the mic, rock any topic. See my man in the front row with Gucci hat. Don't wear that, I like my Nikes attached to my feet, bum. When I walk and I stay rotten like potatoes. Never try and invade my space, bro, cause I might take you down. 6 feet deep, where I bury you now. Know the way I come off my head, I'm too red. Twisted like a dreadlock in a rasta's head. Know the way that I come in when I spit this verse. I just made it up, I never rehearsed.
I feel that if you're cooking a nice soup, you can't turn up the boil and expect it to cook quicker. You have to let it simmer and cook right so you get all of the nutrients from each vegetable to make a nice idle stew, which should be a nourishing, satisfying food for the brain. Yeah, and you can't rush that process, and I feel that waiting for the sufficient rhythm tracks to represent what I feel from the heart I want my lyrics to go upon to be felt with the blessing, it has to... You're right, so I'm waiting for the right track to come along still.
I'm here from Chicago, and I like to say that London gets down, man. You guys have a good time, some good hip-hop parties right here.
Who's this?
Yo, hold that 1 second, hold it 1 second.
Alright, what's the night called, first of all? What's the night called?
Kung Fu!
What's the night called?
Say Kung Fu!
What's the night called?
Kung Fu!
Alright, Skinny.
Full man chain. Listen, Mongo can't come up without Chester. Skinny can't come up without Chester. It's a mud satin. Let me tell you about Finsbury Streets. Some real fucking shit from the art. Check me now. Blood, I live my life on a day-to-day basis. Everybody in the mud fam's got cases. It leaves us on the streets full of screw faces. Leaving us on the blocks, on the staircases. We hope we don't get to face the bases. Who wanna try and race us to take the papers? Laters, what my whole council estate is. Dwelling in the city on top of the skyscrapers. Me, I keep a watch over the whole of my acres. Those who wanna take us, 5-0s to fakers. All we're trying to be is money makers. We might have a chance to escape some of these derelict places. It's like they're tossing up the laces. We're like gutter rats trying to contend the rat races. So best to tighten up your laces. This year I'm stepping up a gear too fast for you to chase us. You think I'm gonna stick around this town? Have to wait for a cracker to beat my mum down. To get a phone call saying bring money now. By any little fatty with a gun running round. I don't love the sound of what the haters wanna do to me. That's why I ain't giving them any opportunity. To me it's not about all of the money or the jewellery. Survival of the fittest is life, so it's you and me.
Can I just say that for the last 17 years, 18 years that I've experienced life in London, one thing I've come to notice is that slowly and surely it's come to the point that there is nothing for the youth to do on the street anymore. And it seems that there's no youth clubs anymore, there's no youth workers supporting that, no finance goes into keeping them off the streets, so all they're doing is getting into criminal activities out of boredom because there's no opportunities out there for them to venture in any other things. Mad Underdogs, for all of my individual living youths, is an acronym for Mud Family, and we believe in the development of nurturing the youth through musical talent in any which way we can, and our hopes of setting foundations through our music is to be able to build upon that, get a little studio on the ends, couple like three pre-production suites and a mastering session, pool table, couple of arcade machines, and make everyone come and draw inspiration, learn how to creatively use music and media machines, video machines, visual editing, sound recording through digital sound, because now we're having a digital revolution in sound recording where it's easy if you get a short course in music and feel that you want to carry on your skills through that, you can actually get yourself a little bedroom program and work towards it. And we're trying to create opportunity for the youth who have no opportunity through music, which we believe is a harmonious vibration of the natural elements of the universe.
I need to put this mic in his face like so.
Nah, because then they might hear what I'm saying, and we don't want that.
Performance tonight.
Yeah, man.
Yeah?
Yeah, because I don't have to do fuck all when it's Champions, do I? When I do all these ones by myself, it's like verse.
There go the ladies again,
it's
people.
Like, to chill, I just go and mingle for a bit and come back.
Okay.
Yo, it's the hot hit. Fire breath, dragon stab, light my mouth. Vocal volcanics that all heat up at Aggie crowd. Beast wanna pat me down, but I don't hang around. Like an ass, then I'm back to the battleground. Like a bone haggle, put dough in the bank account. Housebound enterprise, low key challenge out. Everything swings and roundabouts. Pump their powerhouse, singing for the down and out.
Out and out.
Filthy, stinking of weed smoke. Wearing the same clothes since the day my washing machine broke. Leans on my angle isn't upright. Crooked looking tired and uptight. Fatigue from the rough ride. Drowning in my rampant mudslide. When my speech carries out into the street like a pub fight. Stress relief when I touch mics. And cuss wanna be tough guys. You suck like love bites. Hollywood icons. Glorified sunlight, the new seeds die, deprived of the sunlight. And pure water runs dry, the heart done by. Under the eye of a reptilian bloodline, the future jeopardized, the camera never lies.
That's why
revolution will not be televised.
Yeah.
Until now.